I'm here with triathlon athlete Fabienne
St
Louis. What sport are you doing?
Triathlon.
In which country?
Mauritius.
Okay.
How's the Olympic experience going for you?
Very nice. I didn't start yet.
When are you competing?
On Saturday.
How excited are you to be here in London and compete?
I'm very excited.
And you have one of the toughest sports. You have to do running, swimming. And tell me about that, being a triathlon athlete.
It's a very complete sport. So it's the best sport ever.
Why that sport and not, let's say, running or just swimming or just...
Because one sport is kind of boring. We can... Well, we can do three sports. You never get bored in one sport. So you can change it, so it's nice.
But my last thing, tell me about your country. What country are you from?
I'm from Mauritius.
Where is that?
It's the beautiful island and earth.
I'm sure. So you recommend everyone to come visit?
Yes, where's paradise.
Where is it located?
It's a little island in Indian Ocean, next to Madagascar.
So there you have it. Look out for Fabienne St Louis. She's competing this weekend. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Melissa Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.